Hey guys, Zod here, doing a Minecraft video again, and this is on the mod review on the mod Tropicraft. So let's just create a new world. And we'll do survival. I hope it doesn't crash again, because last time it crashed when it was generating the world. Don't know why, though. Yep, it didn't crash this time. Good. Okay, I spawned on a hill. I would show you the dimension, the Tropicraft dimension, but it is screwing up for me, and my game crashes every time I try to use it. So, sorry, I can't. So here's some new items. Yeah, and there's a lot of new stuff. I'll just get some of these because I like them. Some of those. And let's pick a tropical paradise. Obviously I can't go over everything in this mod. This mod is just huge. And so, obviously, I can't go over everything, but Umbrella. Pretty nice. It's a good graphics mod. Very, very nice graphics on it. And they're all glitching up. Beach chairs. And then there's one last thing like that. And it's not on this page, but there we go. A beach float. Oh no, I got in it. Yeah, well, whatever. I'm just laying on the sand. I want to get out of it. Yay, freedom. So that's my little tropical paradise. Now, these are just a creature. They have tons of masks, but I'm going to put on this one. I'm going to look all sinister. Predator. Dun. Shh, dun, dun, dun. Anyway. There is snorkel and flippers. Come on. Oh, wow. That's a glitch. Hi, little creeper. I'll leave him there. I'm gonna go diving. Go under. Press sneak to go down. And I don't remember what else to go up. Oh yeah, it's spacebar to go up. A lot like flying. Is there some sort of tank that goes in your back? Because I'm not getting a lot of air. Anyway, I'll show you the rest. And it's, as I said, really good graphics. I'm just gonna hop over here. Delete, take these off. And this is a grapefruit, an orange, a lime, and a whatever that is. I'll show you those in a second. But I'll put on the iguana scale armor. Yeah, like a boss. Helmet looks weird, I know. As I hold a grapefruit. There we go. And it also adds some new ores. And yeah, you can fish. And I'll show you some of the fish now. Because they're in buckets. Here's all the fish. Put a fishy. There's one. There's a different little fishy. Aw. I think they're so cute. Is this one trying to kill me? What? Oh, there's an angelfish. I think. Oh, I know that fish from somewhere. Now my water is populated with little fishies. And now I think that is not the right thing I was trying to do. This one. And a Marvin will see, or a Marlin will see, is that guy. A monster fish. And he will try to kill you. If you touch him, he hurts you a lot. No, I want to show the pain. Fish. The fish is being shy. Ah, pig. That is not part of the mod. Go away. And it's flying. Oh my god. That's amazing. So I guess the beach chair registers as a block for mobs. Flying baby. Well, these are the two items, new ores and music. There's also Man of Wars, which I am afraid of. There one is. They're very mean. Oh gosh! Oh, the Marvin killed it. Yay, good job, Marvin. I mean Marlin, wow. They dropped slime balls, I think. Yeah. And then this is just something that I thought was really amazing. They have two new discs, but they're better than the other discs. Let me just get a jukebox, which I will never ever find, is my guess. Oh my god. Yay. Let's place that down and play the red disc. Red. Just listen to this while we do the rest. There's some new trees added. Actually, tons of new trees. I will show you all of them. Probably gonna have to end off the video kind of soon. Sapling. Wait, what was this? So this is a grapefruit tree sapling. And there's a grapefruit tree. I think if you use shears on them, you will get grapefruits. I believe this is a palm sapling. I love this song. Palm tree. Oh, no. No. Sand? Sand. That's it. It must be sand. Fine sand. Nope, that's in stone. That, not sand. This is sand. Make a palm tree. Oh gosh, wow, nice. I've heard they grow, I think they grow pineapples up there. And there's a lime tree. There's a lime tree. I don't know what these are, but I'm planting them anyway. Tree. Tree. Just a second. I'm back. Sorry about that. My iTunes opened. I don't know why, but it did. And there's some new blocks. Bamboo planks. I think they'd be pretty good to build a house out of. And then I'm going to do one of my favorite creatures that I hate so much. First I need a diamond pickaxe. Forgot about that. Pickaxe. No. No, diamond. Diamond pickaxe. Oh my gosh, we're done in picks. Okay. Oh, there it is. Okay. And yes, this is single player commands. Ah, there it is. They're evil. They're evil. And you can only attack them with a pickaxe. If I touch him, oh gosh, then they smash you. They try to smash you. There we go. Die, die, die. Die by diamond pick. and when they die, they, well, that one didn't, but they drop chunk o head. I don't know. It's a basically a granite slab. And I wanted to show Tropic Reapers because they're my favorite thing ever. Flyware! And he is just the best creeper ever. A hat and his sun vest. And he still wants to blow me up. And I think I'm going to end off the video here. Peace out, guys. What the heck? Okay, well, maybe not. This is a coconut bomb. Now I'll end off the video. Now, peace. Now. Dang it! Now. Alright, guys.